him like that. Don't do him like that.
Yeah, this your man H. Nix, man, New Recruit Media. Man, I'm just going to introduce y'all to Keith Slack right now, man. I'm tired of people playing games, talking about my man, oh, he's too small. He ain't big enough. Man, you find me another point guard who about to put these buckets on you like this. You tell me who your best point guard is from wherever you at, and then you tell me if he putting in this work like this. I'm tired of hearing y'all out here pump faking. Now, y'all know this is the 585, man. What y'all thought it was, cuz? You know what? In fact, man, I don't want to hear no more talk about who the coldest, all right? I already know who the coldest is. We giving y'all the dope every week. It's the 585, man. I'm done talking, man. It's your man H. Nix, New Recruit Media. I told y'all we out here. And like I said before, if you don't want to watch this footage, get your little ass up out the car, homie. I said get your little ass up out the car, because we is out here. Peace out, man. Thanks for all the support. No doubt.
He told y'all his son was nice now. He tried to tell everybody the truth, didn't he? They was hating on him. They was like, yo, why you was telling them that? That's a cold little joke out there, man. Yo, he cold-blooded. Yo, he cold-blooded, man. I ain't gonna front, man. Now, this is the horse. It's coming from the horse's mouth. Now, if anybody else want to tell, show me some footage of somebody who doing that. Come on, yo, he cold, man. Cold, man.